Indian Community College in Mississippi. He has bounced around D-League, CBA, the ABA.
Oh,
that was beautiful. Okay. So this guy going undrafted in 01 has splashed on the NBA scene, you know, this season.
Kevin, I thought that was too far.
Kevin, since you didn't watch me and Kenan do the game,
I was just trying to set it up.
Did you watch Inside NBA today?
Yes.
Well, how many teams did he play on? We did a whole thing today.
Well, that's why I've got to read. A lot of people didn't see it.
No, I'm asking you. His story,
right?
His story was remarkable.
That was a great dunk.
But the story for him, how he got to the NBA, TNT did a fantastic job today. You know,
he's a game dunker. His game dunks are, he's like a guy who can dunk on people, but his dunks don't change much in a dunk contest than they probably do in a game.
Ooh, what do you think, Magic?
That was nice.
Well, I like it. About seven. I seen.
Oh, wow. Come on now.
No,
come on, Magic.
No, it's only a seven.
Come on, Magic.
Come on, Magic.
Come on, Magic.
I didn't see too many dunk contests. Seven. And you know.
Are you seeing the replay of that?
Kenny, remember when I told you, when we talked earlier, that the point you just made was the point that I made. He's better in the game than he would be in a dunk contest.
But he would try this same dunk in the game. That's the difference. But most guys can't do the same dunk.
But that's okay, though. It was just okay.
I'll tell you what. I was dunking on the other end. I don't understand why.
The thing that's amazing, we've never had a guy this tall who can jump like this. This guy's flat out scary.
Yeah, the closest guy to him probably was Sean Kemp in his heyday.
Yeah, but this guy's bigger than Sean Kemp. Yeah. You know, this guy's 7 feet tall, basically. Sean Kemp in his prime could jump like this guy, but he's just a little smaller guy.
Obviously, he's doing something.
Where's he going to take off? I think, right?
No, he's using this other side of the basket.
He's going back this way. Kenny, going to the left of the court.
No, he's not going to the left.
Yes, he is.
Not this early.
Kenny.
This is it. Nope.
No, he isn't. He's dunking on this basket.
Clock and starting.
First of all, if he's doing what I think he's going to do.
Oh, my goodness. Come on, man. If he does this, if he's able to do this dunk,
that's scary.
He's doing it easy, though.
I told you, this guy jumped higher than any 7 foot guy.
Oh, he has to do it here because the cameras are on the other basket. Oh, my goodness. Yes, indeed. 7 foot or nothing. I don't care. Chuck, that is a 10.
I told you this guy was going to win it, didn't
I? What? What? Are you kidding me? Man, that was easy for him, though.
He had room to improve it. Listen, he drops out the sky. He's one of those guys who jump like that.
Wow.
Man, look how great all these kids are, how excited they are.
The kids look at me right now. This is crazy.
Well, you got a brain like a kid.
Oh, my goodness.
What do you think, Magic?
Hey. That was tremendous. And you know what amazed me, Kenny, and it was the fact that every player in the NBA gave him a standing ovation.
That's scary, y'all.
That's when you knew that you had a great dunk, when all the players stood up.
When Kobe Bryant is amazed at the dunk that you
a ladder on the court. Now, is he going to jump over the ladder? If he jumped over the ladder, are you kidding
me? Well, this dunk he called a birthday cake.
Is he going to do it the first one, though? Man.
Well, he's the champ, and you know, he just saw what this kid did. He said, I got to come out.
No, but he had made up his mind. He told Cheryl Miller he was going to do the birthday cake first.
Now, his assistant is Rashad McCants.
I cannot understand what this guy is going to do. I have no idea, Magic, what you could do with a birthday cake and a ladder.
That's Rashad McCants?
It's a...
From North Carolina.
Yes,
yeah,
it is.
Yeah.
Wow.
On that Final Four team that won it.
Birthday cake.
Now they got to light the candle. And I'm sure they're probably going to turn off the air conditioning so it doesn't blow it out. Actually, they practiced this, and the air conditioning earlier was turned off. But whether.
Oh, what he's going to try to do is blow out the candle as he dunks. Are you kidding me? He's not blowing out the candle.
Hey,
all
he's gonna do is make a mess.
Hey, Kevin, remember the last 2 years of the slam dunk? when we said the slam dunk contest
was
back.
Yep.
Look, this is what we're talking about.
We're validating it right
now.
That's
right. It is back right now.
He's going to blow the candle. Chuck, if he blows the candle out, you got to give him a.
First of all, this is not a good idea. This is not a good idea.
And he's getting using for Rashawn McKenzie.
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea. This is like Roger Clemens going before Congress. This is a bad idea.
I don't know. Well, the bad idea is McCann's trying to, he's not a passer.
Oh, he got it.
Are you kidding me? And it stayed on. It stayed
on. Chuck, come on, Chuck. He blew it out, Chuck.
That's not a 10.
He blew it out.
That's not a 10.
Have you blown out a candle on the top of the brim?
That's not. He didn't blow that candle out. Don't even try it.
Well, we must see it in instant replay because only us at TNT has it. Now, he goes up. It's still out. He takes the ball. He blew it out. He blew it out, Chuck. Chuck, he blew the candle out. Are you kidding me? Oh, he actually blew it out. He blew it out. Wow, that's all right. I like you.
Oh, I love it.
That is incredible.
You see his lip right there.
He's blowing it out before he dunks it.
Oh, the best entertainment in the world right here.
It's heated
right
up.
Here on TNT, baby.
They only gave him a 46.
But you can see he did not get a perfect score. He got the 46. He and Moon are tied. And they Howard.